Hi, so today on the Revivify app, I'm going to review the Biotique Advanced Ayurveda Morning Nectar Skin Moisturizer. So this moisturizer, it's a big bottle. I brought it from the Nykaa store. It is for the 120 ml. I got it for 200 rupees. So it's an affordable product and a lot of moisturizer comes in it. So, and a very little amount is sufficient for your entire skin. So it's very long lasting as well. And the value is not also very high or pricey to the content. Talking about the brand produces 100% Ayurvedic products with no chemicals and no parabens in it. So it makes it a very good product to use and free from the chemicals as far as possible. So talking about the texture. The texture is a creamy texture, not very thick and not very thin. The smell is also beautiful. You would not be irritated by the smell for being it's very strong, and also it gives a nice smell to the while applying the moisturizer to your mood also lightens up because of the smell. Then talking about the moisturizer, so it says that it hydrates and moisturizes and nourishes your skin really very well. So I do agree with it that it moisturizes your skin really good and it hydrates and makes your skin very plump. But the fact that they say that it's suitable for all skin types, well, I'm a oily skin person, and when I apply this product, it does not absorb in my skin really very fast as it the other moisturizers does. So but however, when my friends used it, they have dry skin and it worked beautifully on them. So for the normal skin person and for the dry skin person, this moisturizer works wonders, but it did not work out for me being oily skin. But other than that, when I would have a dry skin or during the winters at the night, I would just apply a little amount and sleep, and the next day my skin will feel really very good and plump. So for that, I do recommend this product, that it's a good product. It moisturizes and nourishes your skin. However, it says that see a lighter skin, that does not happen. You will not get any fairer or lighter skin by this moisturizer. It's a moisturizer and it just does to nourish and moisturize your skin. So it's a good product. It's an Ayurvedic product free from all the chemicals and true to its value. So I do recommend this product.